Hi everybody, it's Angel Rose. I'm back with a new video. On today's video, I don't know. I'm just trying to see how I can take out the braids in my Barbie doll's hair. This is just a little experiment. So I'm just trying to take out her braids out of her hair. You know, to get braids out, you know, to separate the hair. I don't know if it's gonna make any solution in a positive, in a good way, but it's something I wanna try, you know, it's something I wanted to try. So, I wanna do some restyles. I just wanna do some restyles. So let's get this video started, and this may be a long one, cause So let's see what we can do here. I don't know if this is gonna work. I'm not gonna be too rough with taking them out. Try not to be too rough, you know. I'm just gonna need a little small comb or something. Or something. I don't know. Something. Maybe a small, maybe an ink pad. Let me see. But I might as well get a black ink one, cause her hair is black. I don't know, her hair is black, and I thought that'd be appropriate. So I'm gonna get a pen and then take out her hair. I just thought about doing this. Hold on. Okay. The fruit moon though. Okay. I guess it's the fruit moon. If you ever did this with your doll's hair, ladies and gentlemen, what did you do? What did you do to make her hair? Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing this. Wait, how did you do it? You know what, guys? I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do no more to this hair. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna do it anymore. Okay, so let's put the ink pen back And let's do some Barbie doll restyles. Hair restyles. Okay. I already did this one, and I didn't do it in the video because... But this is an extra Barbie extra doll. And I cut our hair off, but I made her into this style, like a long wavy style. And it's like... I think it looks cute. It looks simple and cute. But it's nice though. I wish I could just... Did some research. You know, did some research. Watch some video tutorials instead of just... I did watch some video tutorials, but... I don't know. It looks nice. It's just... Looks nice. I don't know. I think it looks nice on her. But I just wish I could just not chop all that curly hair off and just, yeah, you know. So it was okay. It's just kind of an epic fail. But it's okay. Okay, I'm gonna do something with her hair. I just wanna do something with her hair. It's cute and all, but I wanna do something with her hair. I really do. Okay, so what can we do first, y'all? Take out everything off, something like that. I'm gonna take off her little rubber bands off and her little braids and all the. It's like three up here. I think it's three. And then we're just gonna comb. I don't know. Comb it out or use a pen again. Okay, let's see. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna set this thing a little bit lower. Okay, so we're just going to. I just feel so inspired by this guy named Aryan. And his name, and then his channel is called Barbie Nation. I'm so inspired by him. Check out his videos. If you're into dolls like that or things like that. Any pastel, pink, purple, blue, I don't know. Things like that. Just go to his channel, Barbie Nation without the E. BarbieNation. Okay. I was a little but I was very inspired by him. I just feel like, let me do some hair tutorials too. I don't know. Not hair tutorials. Heck no. I am not a stylist for dolls. I am not a stylist for real people. I'm just comb kind of girl. Cause I'm sure. Yeah. So. Just taking out her hair. I don't know. I need to get the glasses, the sunglasses too. I need to get the glasses. Okay. Maybe I need to get some. Okay. So, I don't know, guys. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna hold it up with this brush. Oh, shoot. I'm just gonna hold it up with this brush. I don't know what I'm doing. Should I get some conditioner? Should I take y'all to my bathroom and. Oh, this is cute. This is cute. Oh my god. This is cute. Like, without. This is cute. Okay, I don't know, y'all. I love brushing my doll's hair. Oh my god. I feel so bad. Oh god. Guess what? This is cute. But I need something more. So. What's this? Oh my god. Hold on. Guys can't even see me brushing the doll's hair. But, this is cute already without little braids, you know, little pieces of braids, but I just love brushing the doll's hair, okay? When they have these hairdos, it's kind of something tells me that little voice in my head said, take the hair out, and then just brush away. So, it's cute. Okay. This is really cute. I'm gonna spray a bottle of water in it. My cat scared me. My god. How the heck are you gonna scare me, girl? She scared the heck out of me. She just... Okay. I'm gonna use this Vaseline lotion kind of thing. I don't really feel like getting a spray bottle to pour water in it or whatever. I don't really feel like doing that. I don't think you guys can even see the brush. Can you guys... Oh, this is cute, but let me try, I'm gonna try something. Okay, I put a little bit on here, on my hand. That's what I did, and then I don't know, I mean, this is not a tutorial. At all. You okay, Misha? My cat. Yeah, that's her name. Okay. And then we're gonna film it. I don't know. Okay, hold on. Oh, this kid. Oh. Okay. Let me lay her down. I'm gonna lay her down again and comb her. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Suck her hair a little bit. I think it's cute. Oh, wow. See, I want to be able to, like, brush your freaking hair. You're not going to go in there with these dolls, Nishka. You can play with them if you want. But I think this kill. Like, look at your hair. It looks shiny, I guess. I don't know. Like, it looks shiny. I don't know. I'm putting some more Vaseline on it. Let me see. But a little bit more. Not a little bit more. Like put more. Like. Make sure you're being rude. Girl, you're being rude. Okay. Like, not a little bit more. Not a whole lot. Just. Each time, do a small squirt of it, okay? Because I'm not trying to drench them in lotion or anything like that. Their hair in lotion. Anything like that. Okay. Let me see. I know, I guess this is the worst you ever. That's cute. I like it. I mean, I can see some I don't know. Oh, her hair, that is soft. Ugh. So buttery soft. Like, I don't know, God. I should get like a small tooth comb. I don't feel like getting it. It's like downstairs. I don't feel like. Oh. I should show you the process. Or what process? This ain't no tutorial video. But this is cute. Like. I don't know, guys. This is cute. Like, even with this little bit of. I should just comb it out first. I don't know. Let me see. Okay. Yeah. I don't know, guys. She ain't so extra. I like her. Yeah, I think it's better when you swap to comb. But I don't want to use this big fat brush. But... Y'all, I just want a couple of these using this brush. Okay, let's put some more in it. Like, a little bit at a time, see? Like, don't overpower it, you know? And then rub it, and then... I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, sure. I don't know. This is so weird. I mean, oh my God. I don't wanna. I'm gonna wipe my drum hat by my hands on my shirt because this is I don't wanna have my brush be sliding on my hand, whatever. This is cute, even without little braids. I mean, I don't know. Let's see, so I don't know. I don't know anymore. I don't know. But I think it's cute. I think it's better if I use small tooth comb. Just to get rid of. I don't know. But I guess it's okay. I guess this is good. Maybe just brush it from the bottom. I don't know. I'm just gonna experiment and have at the same time have fun. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Yeah, one more high. I don't know what I'm doing. Like, let me do this. Yeah. Okay, and then I'm on my hands again. Like, wipe my hands off. Cute. I mean, it's smooth and soft. I don't know, but should I don't know, guys. I don't know. She's cute. I mean, I don't know. I guess she's cute. Okay, I'm gonna try to put some on her hair because I don't know. I'm gonna brush it again. I'll try to put some that stuff on her, but. Okay, this is way too much in my opinion, but I'm gonna see what happens. I mean, I don't know if anything bad to happen to y'all's hair or clothes or plastic color skin. You don't know if it happens to them. you want to be careful with these dolls because they're so precious to you and stuff. Duh. Okay. I'm gonna make sure that all the lotion is off my hands before I grip this, because I don't want my hands to be like slippery all over the place and whatever. I mean, you know what I mean. I guess you do. Do you? Do you all? But, I don't know. Nothing happened to these dolls. I'm gonna ask more after I brush. Before I brush. Okay. That's a slow down pitching my fingers. We don't want that. I'm just trying to like cull with my thumb, like with my nails, you know. I don't know if that makes any sense, like dug my nail out your hair, like I don't know, like try to separate, you know what I mean? I don't know. But let's comb her hair. I don't know what's the word. I'm just gonna take my time, you know, be gentle with that. Oop! The brush pops out of your hand like the soap does when you're taking a shower. The bar soap, you know what I mean? I'm not trying to do that. Okay, so we're just gonna brush it. You guys think it's a little dry? It's a little dry, but it's pretty on her. I guess it's pretty on her. I don't know. I'm not a professional doll or hairstylist. Okay. I'm not a professional human or doll hairstylist. So, Mattel, MGA, you doll toy companies, please don't hire me. Okay, this is just dumb. You don't have to hire me. I'm just trying my best on this here. Honestly, I'm trying my best here. I'm just trying my best. But this is not a tutorial. Be honest. This is not a tutorial. This is not a step-by-step process to me. This is not a teaching moment. This is just me having fun experimenting these dolls' heads and hair, all that stuff. Okay. I don't know. But it's okay. Okay. I don't want to give her pigtails, but like I said, this gets on my nerves when you don't get to brush the hair and then little pieces of hair are sticking out. So we're just gonna get rid of these rubber bands. Front part head. And we're gonna try to separate them as much as possible. Separate the braids and stuff like that. Oh my god, I'm scared. Oh god, her hair is so tightly put together, dude. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of all this stuff. Is that weird? Oh yeah. Let's get rid of her. Let's get rid of all this. Oh, cool. I really need some soda. Not dark soda, like Fonte soda, orange grape Fonte soda. Or Sprite, or Mountain Dew, or something. There's some sodas. I don't want to get addicted to soda, but it's whatever anymore. Okay, let's just stop right there, I guess. Stop right there. Can stop right there for that? Let's push all we're gonna take our time with this one, okay? We're gonna take our time with this big girl. Can we get time with this one, please? I'm just brushing her hair. I don't know why. Whew. Yeah, we're gonna get time with this one. It's gonna be a little hard. Like, take your time. Don't even rush. Don't even freaking rush. Just have fun with this. Okay? Just do take your time. Just don't rush. Just take your time with combing out these hair. Pulling out these hair. Just take your time. And don't rush where your arm is about to fall off. You know what I mean? That's when you feel like your arm is about to fall off, or it feels hurt, you know, it feels a little pain. Just take your time. Yeah, lay her down. Like, lay her freaking down. Okay. What's all these colorful rainbow hair? What's it called again? Pastel colors. Yeah, this one has. I think shiny though. They're shiny. Cute. That's gorgeous. What else? Okay, I know. This is stupid. What, we should always wet the hair first? That would do a wild way. Just experiment, see? Just wet the freaking hair. I mean, I don't know. Oh, God. I'm fucking wild, yo. Okay, we can just put some lotion on her first. Or, or we could boil wash it. I don't care anymore. Okay, I'm scared. Let's put as much lotion on her as possible. Like, 3 times. Oh god, I'm so scared. Okay, well, this is okay, I guess. That was just ridiculous. Yeah, I'm gonna have fun with this video. I'm gonna have fun because I'm just, at the same time, I'm nervous. That's good. I'm gonna get a small tooth comb. Give me a second. Let me rub her. Let me do this. Small tooth comb. Got it. No scissors, cause we ain't cutting no hair. I'm trying to keep the hair. I'm trying to keep the hair. Okay, so give me a second. Okay, I don't know why. What a small tooth comb. Hair is a little wavy too. Oh, I'm gonna hair really good. Wow, I should get some water and boil it. Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna boil some water. I don't want hair to be this wild. It's cute. I mean, it's pretty colors, but it's not. Ooh, don't feel good. Okay, I'm gonna put in some boiling water, okay? So, since we're in a small Tacoma, I'm gonna comb her hair. Yeah, she does need some combing. Combing out, let's go. Come on. Are you serious? Okay, you know what? Forget it. I'm gonna take off her ponytail, which is kinda regretful, but. I'm not going to. Come on. I have a colossus. I would say my glasses too, aw. Actually, yes. Let's do that. That's how rough I am with these balls. Can you come out now? Okay, come on over, man. Perfect. Everything out. Okay. Now let's just lay her down again in somewhere. I don't know. And the other dolls, her hair is getting boiled. Okay? But this one's alright. This one's alright. I mean, like, because her hair is, like, combable, okay? I just need to, like, take my time. Serious? Go. Okay. 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 I say that's enough. Oh, that's pretty. But I think it should be better if we just put it back in the ponytail. I don't know. In the high ponytail. I don't know how it'll go. Ugh. Hey. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get the rubber bands back. Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna have to put it back in the ponytail. I guess a high one. How you do this? Ernest, turn off the light, okay? You gotta turn off the light. You gotta save energy in this house. Okay, this is not high point. It's not high point.
That's what it's a point.
Okay, this is not a high one. It's not my, you say more of it? Extra hairway. Come on. Extra hairway. Okay. Maybe if I just know. Is this how you do it? This is how you do it. I mean, it's kind of high. It's kind of high. Let me see. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Pull all this hair away. Oh, this is cute. It's not high ponytail, but this is cute. This is cute. Okay, look at her face. Look up the hair, I guess. I don't know. Look at her side. I mean, I'm only gonna make in ponytails, y'all. I'm only gonna make in ponytails. So, let me, give her a few more comb downs or brush on her. And I'm gonna check my other Barbie extra product. I think she looks cute. It's not high ponytail, but it's cute. I don't know. it's cute. I guess this is my hairy style. Okay, I'm gonna check her, okay? Okay, I'm gonna switch this to this. It's some kind of lotion, I think. It's covered. This should be lotion. This should kind of hair lotion. I don't know. I'm gonna keep this in my bedroom with my dolls. But for me, I don't know. Okay. Let's try it. Oh, this one's nice. Okay. Okay, and then it's just comb it. I don't know. Hair is sticking out. Why is it burning? I'm sorry, guys. I'm just gonna kind of, I don't know. Okay. Let's try it. It's alright. I'm just trying to. I don't know. I'm gonna try this one. I'm not trying to rub it down. I don't even rub it down. Oh my god. Okay. I have to check on her, okay? So I need this. sorry about that. I just need to comb my hair out. Hair looks wonderful. If I can just show you a little bit. Can you guys see? Here. Okay, so guys, let me show you. See, through here, looking like this. Okay, trying to hold it up. Well, you get the idea. I don't know. Okay, let me just show you. But coat it while setting her up, am I that happy that her hair is you know what I mean, like wet, but easy to comb out. It's not even that wild that like before. It's just cool. Cool, okay? It's a long video, I don't know. Calm her down. There you go. But her hair looks pretty. I'm guessing I should fix her hair. Since she has a lot of hair, I think I should put it in a ponytail too. Not two braids. Let me see this one. I'm gonna put some of this cream on her. This one. No, one more. And trying to some sauce. You know what I mean? I'm gonna put it on her. And then comb again with a small tooth comb, whatever. Okay, I finally got a towel to wipe this lotion off. Oh my god, it's not even that. What? It's not even that wild like it was before. Okay, it wasn't that wild like it was before. It's just damp. I mean, I don't know, y'all. That wet. Should I call this damp wet? I don't know. My vocabulary is my hair, doing something with hair, terms and definitions is just not my deal. See, I'm not a hairstylist. It's just for fun, okay? It's just, I'm very excited about her. Wait. Look at her. Her hair is wow. I like her hair. Now, if I can just take off this top. I'm sorry, guys. But I'm gonna take off this top because this top is gonna get on my nerves. It's gonna freak away. The Velcro is it's gonna comb it. The Velcro opens. You know what I mean? Velcro top. So I'm gonna hold her head like this and just comb her hair. Okay. Oh wow. I'm having fun with this one. Okay. It's so pretty. And down again. I'm just gonna come on down. Oh, this is pretty. This is pretty. I don't know if she used to brush. Let's see. You're coming up. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna use a brush. That pink brush again. Oh, wow. Should I leave it somewhere to dry or something? Or will it get back to being visible? I don't know again. I don't know. I'm afraid it might go back to being wild again. But if I just lay it, if I just put her somewhere. See, look at this. This is pretty. This is pretty. I mean, I don't know. I mean, it's damp, wet, whatever you want to call it. But, it's just not wild was there before. I'm not gonna keep on brushing it. Once in a while, I'm gonna put it by the window for it to dry. So I'm gonna put her top back on. Because I don't wanna be catch a cold. I know my imagination is kind of silly, but it's like, I don't know. Okay. Okay, everyone. I'm gonna put it by the window and see what how it looks by overnight. Put it by the air conditioner, which is running, and I'm gonna do her hair. I'm not gonna boil or anything. I'm just gonna brush it like this and brush her hair with this brush. Enough with the tooth, small tooth comb. You know what? It's gonna be alright. It's cute. It's just cute. Like, I mean, it's not like, like I'm putting a flip hair with my ponytail. Like, it's not like that. I mean, it's just a little. But it's combable. It's combable. Okay. I like it. So guys, ladies and gentlemen, I'm putting my Barbie dolls tonight because I'm that height. Okay, y'all, I guess I'm that height. I don't know. I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna lay down for a while, but y'all, I'm gonna keep these. This is mine I bought, but I'm gonna keep this one from the bathroom downstairs and keep this one. Okay, but I don't know. I don't know. Okay. This is cute. Okay. Hold on. Okay, I'm almost losing time on the camera app, with the camera app, so let me hurry this up. I'm doing my outro. Okay, it's cute. Love it. Okay, guys, this is how I'm gonna do tonight. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope y'all did. I'll see you guys later in my next video. Thank you for watching this doll-related hairstyling video. And I'll see y'all later in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you later.